Finding the area of a trapezium. The formula for finding the area of a trapezium is the perpendicular height multiplied by the sum of the pair of parallel lines. Then you divide by 2. So in this example, one of the parallel lines is the 5 centimeters, the other parallel line is the 7 centimeters. The perpendicular height is the height right between these two lines. They've got to meet each of the parallel lines at a 90 degree angle. So you wouldn't use this line or this line. So let's do the formula now. The perpendicular height, so that's 3, multiplied by the sum of the parallel lines, so 5 plus 7. And then divided by 2. 5 plus 7 is 12, so we're doing 3 times 12, which is 36, divided by 2. 36 divided by 2 is 18, so the answer here is 18 centimeters squared. Let's have a look at the second example here. Again, the 8 centimeters is directly between the two lines. So it's the perpendicular height, which is what we want to use, not this length and not this length. The two parallel lines, the A and the B, would be the 6 up here and the 4 down here. So if we're to do this formula, this would be 8, the perpendicular height, multiplied by the sum of pair of parallel lines. So it's plus the 6 and the 4 together. And then we divide that by 2. 8 times 6 plus 4 is 8 times 10, which is 80, divided by 2. So your final answer is 40. Don't forget the units. Centimeters squared.